guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is about my experience with Lip Monthly subscription box. So if you are not aware of Lip Monthly subscription box, then let me just give you a little introduction of that. So basically, this is one of the beauty subscription box which is from US and they ship free internationally. So that is like one of the good thing. That is the reason I opted for this one. Second reason is this particular subscription box is meant only for the lip products. So majority of the products will be only related to the lip. So that is also one of the, you know, good thing for the people who are like me, who are a sucker of lip products. So this is like a very good subscription box. So there is a good story behind it, and the thing is that this particular box I opted when, you know, long back in the month of July, and I opted only for that particular month. But it never reached to me. I contact to their customer care, and they said that they have already dispatched my order. Also, they gave me the tracking details, but those tracking details are valid only, you know, till the product leaves UK. After that, the tracking IDs are not valid anymore. And once it reaches to India, it is handed over to the local post, and then finally the local post actually deliver it at your doorstep. But it never reached out to me. It lost somewhere in the transit. So by end of the month, I again had a word with their customer care, and I told them that I did not receive it. So they actually gave me an offer, and they said that I can probably, you know, go ahead and ask for a replacement by having a month of August lip monthly box, or maybe I can ask for the refund. But the amount which I paid for this one was like really tiny amount. I paid for about $4 and that's it. I did not pay for any international shipping or anything as such. So I thought maybe I should give it another chance, and I opted for August month back as a replacement. And this transaction happened somewhere in between of month of August, you know, somewhere about 15th or 18th of August, like that. So they said that I have to wait another 3 weeks at least, you know, so that this product can reach out to me. And I was like, okay, I'll give it a shot. So I waited long back. September passed, August first week passed, but it never came. I lost all my hopes, and I was like, okay, to hell with it, it's not gonna reach me ever. I checked my, you know, address also a couple of time, but the address was accurate. There was no mistake in that. I was not sure why it's not reaching out to me. I actually had a word with my local post guy also, and he said it has not received, and whenever it is there with him, he'll definitely, you know, go ahead and just deliver it at my doorstep. So nothing was happening. I was like, okay, I'll just go ahead and ask for the refund. There's no point, you know, keep ordering the same stuff again and again. Obviously, and they also they are not gonna, you know, offer me this kind of replacement bag every single time. So but yesterday at 11 o'clock in the night, the doorbell rang, my security guard came over, and he handed me over this packet. As soon as I looked at it, I was like, oh my god, my Lip Monthly is finally here. And yes, it was there. I couldn't keep up with my excitement. I just unwrapped this one, and this particular beauty actually came. So this is my Lip Monthly pouch. It is for the month of August. I know it is a little old, but you know, since I ordered it, and I really wanted to tell you about this kind of subscription box which is easily available. It was unfortunate that I could not get it on time, but there are other, you know, bloggers who are, you know, who also opt for this one, and they actually get it in time. It was just me who couldn't get it on time. So that doesn't mean that it is a bad thing. It's just that I had a bad experience and that's it. But finally it arrived, and this is my bag. And guys, I just cannot even tell you how happy I was when I looked at it, because I was about to write a mail today to the customer care to, you know, just refund my money, because it's not meant for me. It seems it's not coming over. If you have already seen any previous Lip Monthly unboxing kind of video, chances are there, you know, the couple of products might be same, or maybe I have got some, you know, a different kind of products. So let's just start and see what all I got. So this is the bag. It's really good. It's very, very reusable for the traveling purpose. And this is something you can always keep it in your handbag, and you can put your makeup essentials for the day to day, and everything comes really, you know, handy. So actually it comes with 4 products, and let's just start every product one by one. So the first product is by the brand Hikari. and I actually had a little bit of R&D on the products which generally comes in the month, you know, in the lip monthly bag. And this is the brand which is an expensive one. Let me tell you the price of it. I have kept everything, you know, noted on my laptop, so I'm just telling you. So this is the product which I got. It's called Lip and Cheek Stick in the shade Tawny, T-A-W-N-Y. It's called Tawny, and let me show you how exactly it looks like. So it's like a chubby stick, as you can see, and it's a reactable one, so you don't have to be worried about that the product will get wasted when you sharpen it. And it looks a very nice taupey kind of color. And look at the product. It's a beautiful highlighter, and I think it's a very multi-purpose kind of product, because you can use it as an eyeshadow stick, you can use it as a highlighter, also you can sometimes use it on top of your lipstick just to give it a nice sheen metallic look, which is really trendy these days. So this is the product first which I got. It's a buy and by Hikari, and it's a lip and cheek tint, and I love this. So basically, this is a full size product, and you get it on Sephora, not in India but in abroad, and it costs for rupees $13.95. yeah, the single stick. And I'm quite impressed. I paid only $4 for this bag. I'm happy. Okay, so the next product is by the brand Manna, M-A-N-N-A, okay, and it's a lip lock priming lip wand, okay, and it's a brand called Manna Kadar. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it properly or not, because these are the first time when I'm actually, you know, talking about these products. I've never heard of it. Hikari, I might have heard a couple of times when I was watching some, you know, foreigner YouTuber video, and they have talked about it. So this particular product cost for rupees $24. Are you serious? And it's basically it's a chubby stick kind of stuff, okay, but it's actually, it has a lip primer underneath inside this one, so you don't need a lip primer. And when it says it's a lip priming stuff, it is really good for the winter time, because the lips will be hydrated all the time. And let's just swatch it. So this is a very shocking coral kind of color, not a very winter kind of color, but it's a very beautiful summer color. But it all depends on your, you know, mood, what kind of color you want to wear on that particular day. It's again very you know, you don't need to sharpen it up, so again you don't end up wasting of the stuff. And this is a shocking coral. It's in shade Tarte, and it is for $24. Okay, so the third product is the Lord & Berry lip liner. So this is the only product which I am aware of, and this is the lip liner in the shade Romantic Rose lip liner. And let's just have a swatch. It feels really smooth when I'm swatching it up, and it's definitely my kind of color, because it's very nice mauvey shade, which is very, you know, which is a very fall kind of color, and also it's a beautiful everyday kind of color. And this is, since it's very smooth, you know, very soft and very creamy while applying, so you can actually use it to fill your lip as well, rather than just using it just like a lip liner. And this costs for rupees it costs for rupees $19. Oh, it's quite pricey, isn't it? Okay, and the last product which I have is the brand Jolly Pong Pong, and I'm in love with this packaging. It's a Jolly Pong Pong lip butter. So I think it's gonna be a kind of tinted lip butter or something. And it's in shade Balloon. And let's just have a look at this. So it comes in this kind of lipstick form, okay, and it definitely looks like a tinted lip butter, which is really perfect for the time when you don't feel like wearing any kind of lipstick, but you really want to have a little sheen of, you know, a little sheen on your lips, but at the same time you are not somebody who loves lip glosses, because lip glosses generally tend to have a kind of sticky, you know, feel. I personally also don't like lip glosses that much. And let's just swatch this. Yeah, So I hope this is the top one which I've swatched just now. So this is the Jolly Pong Pong lip butter, which is tinted, which you can wear it on top of your lip liner. Also you can wear it as it is, up to you. And this costs for rupees $18.95. It's pricey, guys. So if I calculate it, it costs more than, you know, $50. This bag actually cost more than $50, and I got this bag only for $4. So there are a lot of promotion, you know, promotional discount and coupons are there on their website, which you can always avail and get these kind of, you know, the subscription box on a very little price. And I really like the concept. Most of the things were like actual size. There was no sample size product in this one. This is the kind of deal which you feel like that was worth waiting, actually. So let me know, guys, in the comment section how you like this video, and also let me know if you have also subscribed to this kind of, you know, lip monthly subscription box. If you really like it, what have been your experience? It was good, bad, or whatsoever it is, please put it in the comment section, because whosoever is watching this video, including me, because it will give a kind of, you know, the real-time experience of yours. It can actually help us out in deciding whether these kind of subscription box are worth buying or not. And also give this video a big thumbs up, and let me know if I should, you know, continue with my subscription with this lip monthly. Also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you have not done yet, and I shall see you soon in my next video. And by the way, all the details of these products along with the prices and the complete name and about the lip monthly subscription box will be there in the description box below. So don't forget to check out in the description box if you are really interested to know what this subscription box is all about. I shall see you soon in my next video. Till then, you guys take care and bye bye.